time to lose focus, to lose control.
Every hog has his day.
Yeah, that's a good point. World Tag Team title, they got to concern themselves with Harlem Heat, with Parker, with Sherry, and all that's been going on. They got to stay more focused. They came back to WCW for one reason, as you know, Eric. They'll become World Tag Team champs. They can't lose sight of that at all.
Absolutely not. Oh, vicious forearm. And now these are the Steiner brothers well into this contest that we are so used to seeing. And usually they would open up a contest with this kind of aggression. It was raging chaos of high voltage.
What a beautiful variation of a pile driver, and that's three.
And here are your winners as the crowd reacts. The Steiner brothers, however distracted they may have been, prevailed, and you can bet that they are on their way to wherever they took Arn Anderson and Mark Bagwell and Rey Mysterio Jr. and Scotty Riggs. And
Steiner brothers obviously not focused at the beginning, but they zeroed in at the end. And again, after, I know I got a reputation for having a big mouth, and I don't know what to say. Take a look right here, though. Rick Steiner came back to normal. And right here, he nailed him right underneath the chin. Down goes Rage. Scotty Steiner came in and executed picture perfect right here. Variation of a pile driver. Down goes high voltage.
Well, when we come back, we are going to have Eddie Guerrero, of course, who was supposed to face Rey Mysterio Jr. for the Cruiserweight Championship. We were going to have that match coming up next. I understand that Big Bubba has stepped in. And before we go...